Hey, what's up? Hotok here with more of Far Cry 4. Alright, so last episode, Noor basically killed herself. Well, she did. So now we're gonna go and try to take over her fortress.
Brothers and sisters, we are being
attacked. Oh my gosh! See, you see what I'm talking about?
We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight.
This always happens.
To keep it.
Alright, let's save this guy first, though. Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Eliminate the hostages! You gotta be kidding me!
Holy cow, how much does this guy have? I think this might get us to level 5. Wait. Oh, we only have level 4. Fine, we'll help out the outpost. Why does this always happen when we leave? So annoying. It really is. Like, it really is annoying me. Oh, this is getting ridiculous now. Wow. Oh my gosh! Come on. Oh, holy cow! The reload! What the heck? I don't want to help you guys. Fend for yourselves for once.
To any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the royal army, and we need all the backup we can get.
Capture the fortress, not go back and help your retarded selves. Reloads improved, but I like to be even faster. Of course I waste all my syringes, so I have to deal with this. Better fall back. Oh, no, you don't. All right. Get back here. In the car. Let's take wherever this is. Get off! Holy cow!
That was a close one. Thank you for your help defending the outpost. Taking outposts is like healing something that was sick. I need to ask.
Oh, come on. Probably after this video will be the only one I'll make tonight, because later on tonight I'm going out for dinner, and then after that there's playoffs, so I won't be on Xbox, but I will have my computer open playing some more RuneScape and stuff. So I've already made a couple today. This is probably like the third or fourth, or maybe even more. Who knows? I don't remember. Hold the auto driver, do it for now.
Ruby Verana here with Radio Freaky Rock. Now, you know what pisses me off, you guys? I'm really mad. I'm sorry.
Spun out.
But this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in
Wait,
Toronto,
oh, can we do the carjacking?
Going down, and we don't even have one mention of our war.
If I pull next to it.
Come on, man. Give us a bomber bat, for God's sake. Not a single person out there gives a damn about our struggle. Meanwhile,
I'm
on an internet browser. Big bill ads everywhere.
I don't know how it works. Maybe I have to pull up right next to it.
We're trying to make our chubbies even bigger. Every time I watch the Western media, I see some snot-nosed pop star grinding on a dude, and that's everywhere. Every blog can't help but cover this girl twerking on some dude. What the fuck is
he's probably
twerking?
Talking about Miley Cyrus right now.
And since when have white girls been
oh snap!
I mean,
don't run from the car, you moron.
My girlfriend, and he has enough decency to not work. Is that what we gotta do to get some attention here in Kirat? Do we all have to start bending over backwards and twerking, and then people will be like,
oh snap! Got you in the foot! Oh snap!
Well done. Now we just need to get
oh, I'm gonna die.
To the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Yeah. I wasn't trying to get it to the fortress. I was trying to hijack it just for, like, see how it worked. See how it worked. I need someone who actually plays this game, who's on my friends list. Well, let's try to focus a couple of these dudes over here. Not calling another guns for hire, because that last girl screwed me over. Awesome. There's probably another sniper that I didn't even see, but we'll just wing it.
Damn, Cyber's probably drunk on moonshine and can't see the road.
Alright, let's go. But we'd like to just go for that achievement right now and see if it works. Try to snipe this dude. Oh, great. Alright, let's just try for it.
We're on our way to you.
For the takedown.
We're coming to you on foot.
Both now. This thing stinks of turning. Come on! Oh, the heck. It says do a takedown from the buzzer. Does that mean I have to jump out of it? What the heck? You just have to steer. Didn't work. I'll have to look at a video or something. I'll just try taking over normally now. Come on, come on, come on! Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up!
One of them!
Heading for lower zone!
Understood! We've got
Come on, where are you? Gotcha.
Yes! Woo!
Display of fortitude. Finally, now they won't be attacked by junk. Alright, let's loot all dudes.
With Nor gone and her stronghold under our control, the army's presence in the south is weakened. Well done, son of Mohan.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was tricky. It's fun, but it's tough. I don't mind things being tough, but as long as I can beat it in the end, eventually. It makes it feel so much better once you actually beat it.
Please help me. I am a hostage.
I have to stay there for now, bud.
Save me, please.
Not now. I'm sorry. Eventually, I'll come back and do all those missions, but I don't have time. Save, right? We can glide a tiny bit out of here, maybe. Ooh, this place had a moat, even. Oh no. What the heck? Oh snap. That fish is gonna get me good. Ah! Told you. Come on. Let's test this puppy out. Oh snap, gotcha. Go, 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 go. Get him.
Mario Abeno, you are listening to Radio Free Kira. I'm Rana here. No secret that Kira isn't on good financial footing.
Gotcha.
Asta has a way to be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, universities, actual paying doctors and teachers. Maybe we get some vaccination going. Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. Learn a wise man. Yes, drugs are fun. Yes, Rabbi Rana will say it again.
Gotcha.
And you want to know why drugs are fun? Because they work. Okay. Hash. Hookah.
Not sure if we're running over so many guys, so might as well just word of mouth.
People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they wouldn't do it if that shit
I do want to check this guy out, though.
Fuck real estate. Smart people invest in opium. And as long as we got this drug boom, I am telling you, Kirat is on its way.
You know, why don't we just fast travel, like, almost all the way? I was looking before and I didn't see any of the maps, so I'm assuming this is a new one. And maybe once I complete this, I might get the achievement. If I didn't already, I don't remember, but we'll see. Alright. Yeah, we're going a little bit over since the last video for the day. Come on. Oh snap!
I'm really mad. I'm sorry.
Drive by.
This is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in Kirat, a full-blown civil war is going down, and we don't even have one mention of our war. Come on, man. Give us a proper bad for God's sake. Not a single person out there gives a damn about our struggle.
Alright, let's check it out. Missions are pretty fun, though, by the way.
Come here, quick! Ajay, there's no time to lose.
Why should I care?
Noor has destroyed all the ancient karate scriptures she can find, but one monk has protected a cache that he shipped to the border.
And you want me to go get them?
What the heck? Why am I crash landing so hard? That works. Alright, come on. Let's get this done with and be on our way. I'll do this puppy first then. Oh, that's the place that we blew up for the story. What was it called again? Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, great.
I'll take it quick! nothing. But I bet it's more rebels messing with us.
You'll get all of them in time. You gotta be kidding me. I'm right here. What the heck? You saw me click on the thing. Just didn't do it for some reason. Okay. So annoying. That's why I get mad. Come on. Yes! Woo! Alright, well, that's it. So, once again, thanks for watching. Oh, no, you don't. Alright. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And until next time, I'll see you guys then. Alright, peace out.